Welcome to Wines That Make Me Thirsty. Today we're in Rutherglen with the Pfeiffer family. Jen Pfeiffer's the young winemaker there who's in the process of taking over from Father Chris. They are always one of my most reliable $20 to $25 wine producers. Terribly impressed with everything they do. Gamay, Shiraz, the Cabernet, they're all good, wholesome, honest wines, varietal, and they make them with a delicate touch. They've always got buoyancy to the fruit. Wine today is Marsanne, which is a bit of a, checking the alcohol, 13.5, a little bit of a Central Victorian speciality. Marsanne was one of the great grapes of Victoria, and the rise of varieties like Sauvignon Blanc, Riesling and Chardonnay have really challenged its place, but it's nice to see that people are persevering with it. It gives, in this case, lemon and honeysuckle. Nice citrus, nice honeyed character behind that, a little bit floral. Honeysuckle is such a traditional wine term for this wine, and it's got it. Mouthfeel, palate and weight, generally Marsanne gives, for its alcohol, quite good richness. Which it's got, plus nice, an appealing medium low level of acidity. There's no hint of alcohol rich warmth, but there is the richness. Good front to middle penetration, appealing lemony flavors. And what do you get? You get a mellow, young white wine with plenty of body. It'll take up most food challenges. What do I think? I think that with Pfeiffer, you're getting very reliable wines. This is a great example of Marsanne for the price, about $20. Cheers. It's Wines That Make Me Thirsty.